study Sunday. We just got the hay unloaded finally. Our son Jeremy came down with a wagon, or with a motor, and we were able to use, which worked out great for us. So now we are continuing our day. I'm raking this hay so I can get it baled up. This field is actually dry before the other one that we thought would be dry. So this is what I'm doing. I am raking the hay. See in the mirror, it's pushing the hay over into another windrow that can be doubled for the baler. It's picking it up. So we moved on to another job, and as soon as Ed gets down here to bale, which is going to be a while, we will try to do a video of that also.